The fact that locally produced goods now constitute a larger share of our country's supermarket shelves should encourage consumers to also buy products made in Zimbabwe. In fact, as a result of imposed sanctions, it has made us to be ourselves. We should be a proud nation. We can only succeed as a nation and as a people if we decide to resolutely depend on what we have and eat what we kill. The development will have a positive impact on sustainable socio-economic growth, employment and empowerment creation, as envisaged in the National Development Strategy 1. When I toured the first company, the Watu company, I've never been there before. I saw impressed by the positivity of the management there, despite the constraint and the challenges the company is facing. That is the spirit which we need in Zimbabwe. We in government have said we want an environment, an economic environment, where all of us in the public sector, in the private sector, we say the challenges to our country are ours together. It's not their economy and their government. It is our economy and it is our government together.